Blockchain is often referred to as a decentralized and secure ledger. You might hear that and think, what does that mean anyway? Don't worry, I'll get into all that and provide a clear and concise description. In this video, I'll explain exactly what blockchain technology is and how it came to be. Putting it simply, blockchain is literally a chain of blocks that securely stores data about transactions and events that happen within one blockchain network. You can think of it as a database or a collection of data that is decentralized, meaning everyone stores a copy and can read to and write from it. A blockchain is different from a traditional database because all the data is not stored in one central location. Instead, a record of the ledger is stored amongst participants and they can verify all of the data that is being added. You can think about it as a database, but without any single administrator, and instead everyone has some admin privileges. Having multiple copies of the database among participants and decentralized authority describes the concept of the distributed ledger technology, which blockchain is built on. A distributed ledger is really just a database spread across multiple locations or participants. Blockchain builds on top of that by implementing a data structure as a chain of blocks and enforces a secure way to make and verify transactions. Blockchain transactions can be public or private and have many participants from around the world who do not know one another or do not trust one another but still work together. This is possible because there are consensus algorithms that define how to come to an agreement and make transactions in a safe and easy way. Transactions between participants are secure and require that they are verified before adding new blocks to the blockchain. Additionally, all transactions are linked in the blockchain and provide full transparency by allowing all participants to view transactions from the beginning of the blockchain history. Blockchain technology was created in 1991. It was created by two researchers and computer scientists who wanted a way to create a timestamp system that was reliable and cannot be tampered with. Others then built off this idea and explored a currency system that would allow transactions between parties in a secure way. There was Bitgold, which combined elements of cryptography and mining for new currency. There was eCash, which was a cryptographic electronic cash system. Proof of work is the original consensus algorithm to achieve trust in a network. And Hashcash, a proof of work system to limit risk and denial of service attacks. But it wasn't until 2009 that we really saw the first global use case with Bitcoin. Bitcoin is a system where everyone can participate, transactions happen securely, participants are encouraged to get involved by trading, and where transactions that get added to the blocks in the blockchain are all verified by other participants. There is also a built-in scarcity model, where only 21 million Bitcoin will ever be in production. The Bitcoin network will automatically adjust to keep things consistent. Bitcoin is built off of blockchain technology, but again, it was just the first major use case that emerged. We'll get into more Bitcoin history in a later video, but for now, let's talk a bit about how blockchain has evolved and start that one over. Bitcoin is built off of blockchain technology, but again, it was just the first major use case that emerged. We'll get into more blockchain history in a later video, but for now, let's talk a bit about how blockchain has evolved, examining different phases. Blockchain 1.0 is all about cryptocurrency. This includes cryptocurrency blockchains like Bitcoin and Ethereum, which are the most popular options. Since the popularity of Bitcoin grew, we have seen a flux of cryptocurrencies emerge as a result. Blockchain 2.0 is about smart contracts. With cryptocurrencies like Ethereum, you can program agreements or contracts between parties. Blockchain 3.0 is decentralized applications, or dApps for short. dApps are built around smart contracts and create an interactable interface. Blockchain 4.0 will be all about making blockchain usable in multiple industries. And it's an exciting time as we start to see blockchain being adopted in nearly every major industry around the world. As we progress through this series, consider the history of blockchain, the core principles, and start to think about how it will continue to evolve and be used in the future.